A replaceable erosion-resistant liner is installed in the downstream bore to protect the valve body from high-velocity abrasive flow.